Doug died
21 years ago.
He had Sjogren's syndrome, an autoimmune disease. Very unusual to die from, very unusual for males to have. He had lots of pain. He had kyphosis of the upper back. And we were sent to Dr. Meier, who at that time was studying osteoporosis for pain.
When Doug and Susie came to see me, their story was the exemplar of everything that's wrong. I mean, this list, this is 12 different doctors. He was seeing all of them. Nobody had the answer. Everyone was sending him from one specialist to another.
Remember that Diane got, after a while, got all the doctors, or most of them, who would come to that session in one room who were treating him. When Diane came and took over, and I remember that very first time we saw her, she gave us her numbers. We could call her. And it's true. I mean, no doctor did that. And it's more prevalent today, but not so much. She was the only doctor of all these doctors who held his hand.
You know, I was there as a sub-specialist to help him with his bones, right? But I couldn't help myself. Literally. So I just, because I saw the gap, and I just, I had to step up. Not because that was my role, because it wasn't.